now we're getting to their second inaugural, and he's talking about what? At the first inaugural address, he's saying, let's just go back to that, okay? I'll help you out with your thinking here. First inaugural address, he's saying that the reason he would go to war is to preserve, protect, and defend the Union. But when we get here 4 years later, second inaugural address, he's saying that really the reason they went to war is what? Slavery. Even though 4 years earlier he said it was not the reason, you don't need to copy mine word for word. Shorten it, by all means, do it. As I had mentioned earlier, we are going to begin our writing assignment tomorrow. You guys have plenty of time to finish it. But when you're done answering this question, you can put it away. Keep the speeches on your desk. Other classes are going to need them. Ourselves a little competition. We're going to play some Kahoot. Remember, you must play with your teammates, either north or south, and your name must be a mix of everybody who's playing the name. Right. Mix. I'll give you about a minute before I put the 10 up for you guys to play.
Thank you.
badly.
They all end with ball. Nice.
Basketball.
Scott's out of first. 2,000 ahead.
Oh no, a little less.
Alright, where's Chris? Rappledigan and Sucker, where is Cryan? Rappledigan or Sucker, where's McKenke? Rappledigan or Sucker, you guys get 5. Southerners get 5, get 50, and Northerners get 1. Alright, we have a battle tomorrow, and you guys are in desperate, desperate need of ammunition. Linnell's gonna pass you out your quarter slips of paper. Where are my Secretaries of War?
Right here.
And right there. Go get your manila envelopes, please. It can be anything from chapter 15 or anything from chapter 16. Don't forget your answer must be there and your page number. Answer and page number.
Oh, dang.
That's a lot.
first fire.
Don't forget, page number has to be on your quarter sheet and your answer. It would be helpful if some of you did true, false, some of you did multiple choice, and some of you did short answer. Don't everybody do the same thing. Yes.
I can read them and see if you know.